humble steward, your deliverer of hard truths. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses. Bring me your overtaxed, your underlaid, your put down, your fed up. Bring me your rage. For 3 hours a day, I give people a sense of power in a cruel and indifferent world. I'm not saying we should build a wall. I think a moat would be more effective.
Talk's not cheap, it's toxic!
You're a great talker, Lionel. Not much for listening, though.
How do you sleep at night?
On a mattress stuffed with cash and the broken dreams of Hillary Clinton.
Whoa. You suck, McCall!
Make no mistake, my friends, we're in the midst of a full-scale invasion here.
I'm here for Lionel McCall.
Oh, no.
Who are you?
I'm Lori's daughter. I'm your niece.
Niece? I thought you were going to say daughter.
She's a kid. She needs your help.
While you're a guest in my house, you will carry yourself with dignity and restraint. Cog, welcome to the machine. Whenever an environmentalist gets in a hissy fit, I get a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Whatever happened to straight talk?
People don't want straight talk. They want memes, sound bites. Nobody wears a t-shirt saying, I love nuance.
Do you have a minute to talk about Gareth Whitley? He's killing you in the ratings.
There's room for both of us under the tent.
No, there's not.
You need to show him you still got some fight in you.
Well, power down, people. Take a look around. The American dream is dead and buried.